pertussis, or it's better known as whooping cough. It's been returning to the Permian Basin, and the number of new cases in one county is close to breaking double digits. CBS 7's Macy Marigi joins us live in the studio with more. Macy?
That's right, Mike. Today I was able to confirm that Howard County saw 9 new cases in the month of November alone. The county has seen 11 cases total this year. That's compared to 55 in Midland County, and in Ector County only 6 have been reported. That's according to the Texas State Health Department. So what exactly is whooping cough and what are the symptoms? It's a respiratory disease that is highly contagious. It's caused by bacteria and can be carried by both children and adults. Early symptoms include a runny nose and fever, but if allowed to develop, it can escalate to full uncontrollable coughing fits. These fits can lead to vomiting and even extreme exhaustion. And in the worst cases, it can lead to death. Physicians urge families to see a doctor if chronic coughing lasts longer than 2 weeks. Coming up at 6, we'll tell you why officials are pushing for children and adults to get vaccinated and why some parents disagree. Live in the studio, Macy Marigi, CBS 7 News.